Listen to all the ones that we like the most.
Yeah, what was really exciting about it is that we just sent up on a cold email. Robert did. Sent all these cold emails out, and like, we didn't get much response from most of it. Just like no response or nothing at all, or no's.
But
Database came back with, what did you guys say? Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember. People were like,
oh
shit.
It's just Lucia. Well, yeah, get it from the horse's mouth. Hey, come closer.
Yeah,
Lucia. Yeah, what did you respond, Lucia?
I was like, man, sure. Like, the project's amazing. Those guys are amazing, so let's do it.
Guys are amazing.
They giggled like that, too. Yeah. There's a lot of they write that in all their emails.
Yeah, that's how that happened in Brazil.
And then they just thought that it'd be cool to collaborate on a track, and they just sent us, you know, some stuff, a track they were working on. They wanted to collaborate and, like, write something new, like, original thing, like, together. So that's what the Beaches and Friends thing is.
Fires where the beat kicks, meanings in the context. Keep it cool when I'm moving up my beaches.
Recordings, but live, basically they just fell flat. Database, they're not very good either.
Look at a dollar. It says a dollar on my back.
You see that?
They are fucking hilarious.
What kind of music are you playing? Art stuff?
The same thing that you guys play.
Okay, so it's going to be concurrency, you know? It's
you guys want us to play more soft stuff?
If we play the same track, it's going to be... Really
No, I don't think we're going to play the same track.
All the stuff they play will be like, it's their own like remixes and shit, you know? It's all re-edits and stuff, so... Even if it's the same track, it'll be a little bit different, right?
Look at this fucking green room. This is the green room, alright? Whatever, you know?
Look at the location, the locale.
You can hear everyone like
this
peeing
is
right
there.
You know?
The roots, the atmosphere.
Situation.
What?
We're really crazy. David can dance really well. Like, I move my body, but it just looks weird, you know? He can actually, like, move his body in a way that looks pretty normal.
What is that?
Just a double cheeseburger, like animal style from In-N-Out.
It's so gross and good.
Number one. Best Sonic player.
Ooh, my favorite song. Turn it up.
It's not unusual to see me cry.
such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want to do. Why can't this crazy love be more? For sages to us, through clear signs and fixed stars.
Ask this one.
Yeah? Is that the mountain?